Hi guys, I'm Charlene from BBC Learning English. With 1 million drinks bottles, just like this one, being sold around the world every minute, plastic pollution is a truly international problem. And more of us are looking at ways to use less plastic in our daily lives, or even to live plastic-free. With the world's first plastic-free aisle opening in a Dutch supermarket this week, everybody's talking about it. And I'm asking three questions to find out the actual words people are saying. Question one, how concerned are you about the amount of plastic in the environment?
Really concerned. It's affecting everything, isn't it?
Yeah, it is really concerning. You know, you see all the beaches washed up with plastic and everything like that. It's not great.
Very.
Who do you think is responsible for solving the plastic pollution problem?
I would say the governments of every country could legislate against so many products being manufactured in plastic.
Well, I think the government have a big part to play in it, retailers, all the shops, but also people as well.
Unfortunately, it's all of us. Until there is less demand for plastic, these companies are going to keep producing it, unfortunately.
Could you see yourself making a conscious effort to live plastic-free in the future?
Yeah, of course. If we all start thinking of ways to live plastic free, I think we can eventually get there. It's just going to be a long process.
I have thought about it a lot. I would love to. But yeah, at the moment, I can't see how that would be possible.
Yeah, I think I could. I think I do to a certain degree. I kind of go to shops more than often that don't do plastic bags. I don't think it's a necessity, put it that way.
So, there you go. Everybody's talking about plastic free, and now you can too. There's a recap coming up in just a second, but don't forget, you can find out more about this topic at bbclearningenglish.com. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube, and get talking. See you next time.